May 30th, 2008. Cubs, Colorado. We were behind big time at 8-0, and then it was 9-1, even at 9-4. I was starting to give up hope. Then Jimmy Edmonds with two aboard. Bam! And then Mark DeRosa. Are you flat out kidding me? I mean, touch them all. 10-9 Cubs. I mean, it was amazing. Amazing. It was amazing. But that's why I'm all in for my Cubs. What a year. What a game.